Hello, Viverdeco's here again, back with more Pokemon Yellow Randomized.
And this one's for you, Dasha.
Since... okay. I have Jeff and Zach here again. And since Dasha is one of my, like, main watchers of my Let's Plays, but cannot tell them apart for some reason...
I'm just gonna be gay the whole episode.
Yeah. I'm Jeffrey, not the gay one.
No, I'm Jeffrey. You're a liar.
Don't you do that to me, you son of a bitch.
Don't do that to poor Dasha.
No, I'm Lurid. And I am so curvy.
Can I sit on the other side of the town?
No, big boy, you gotta stay right here.
You have to be near the microphone, at least a little bit.
I don't want him to gay on me.
What kept you, douche?
Oh, God.
Ass hat.
Ha, I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed you down, not that I care. I thought you were in the Saffron, so I decided to see if you got better.
Oh my God. I pictured all of it, too, with Blue saying it. Oh, okay. Ha! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha!
Yay for Ice Beam! It makes sense.
All the sense! So much sense that the emulator can't handle it.
Too much sense. I mean, like, you can't even handle me right now.
The club can't handle you right now.
I'm gonna go get my drink.
Jeff, you know you cannot deny that you are so in love with this. See? He's choking on my beauty.
Oh my God.
And that's not all he's choking on.
There. You have your fantasy.
No, that is definitely not one of my fantasies. We've already been over the one... the main one.
Should we ask Jeff some of our awkward questions?
No.
No, we've already done that off screen.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's boring if you can't tell your watchers.
Remember, Jeff couldn't even answer, like, half of them?
Oh, that's true. He's a boring guy. But not really, because he's, like, the funniest one here.
But refuses to admit it.
I don't know. You're gaying pretty hard, and it's
I'm
like...
gaying pretty hard so that Dasha can understand who I am. Don't you get it? Gosh.
I can't even understand.
You stupid boys.
Boys?
All boys are stupid. That's why I like them.
Okay, but there's only one other... boy here.
Yes. Tell. Enlighten.
Maybe I was referring to myself too. Maybe I'm pretty stupid. You ever think about that? Oh, you racist gosh. Bitch.
Fine.
Oh God. That's not even funny. I just sat on my testicles.
Oh.
You don't need to damage those. I need those later.
I know you. What?
That's right, Jeff. You know it.
No, I don't need to... Well, I don't want to say I don't need to know it, because if you're doing it and I don't know it, that's just as bad.
That's page 8. Or page 9 now. Of Brother to Brother.
Yeah. Jeff doesn't look at my art, so...
Spoilers! Bloodstone and Jim do it. But Jim doesn't know it at first, because he's asleep. Bloodstone's just like, girl.
What? What? What is he like, oh, hey, we're fornicating.
Pretty much. Except more like, what in the nine hells are you doing? But without that accent, because, you know, he's like totally against that.
I got a weeping bell.
Can we
this? Of all the things I could have gotten with this going on, I got a weeping bell.
Even the game cries that you're gay.
That's fine.
It's not
me.
Lapras!
It's Lapras. It's very intelligent. But not really, because it thinks it's a fucking Lapras, but it's actually a Weeping Bell.
That's
I'm
not
a Lapras! No, you're a Caterpie.
Does it know Flamethrower?
Probably.
Okay. That's fine then. I'll pick a Flamethrowing Lapras Caterpie.
No.
Hold it right there, brat!
It's these homosexuals again.
Our boss
oh my
in a
gosh,
fight. You better not disturb him.
As if there wasn't enough gaying going on.
Team Rocket blasts off at the speed of light. Surrender whoa, now or prepare to fight.
What was up with that light? Speed of
light. You just know that they're gay. It's quite obvious.
Or at least James.
Jessie's hair is just covering her penis.
What?
It's on the back of her head?
Yeah.
It's like a...
Team Rocket's pretty weird. Have you not noticed?
No.
I mean, they have a talking cat.
I mean, I can never tell who they are. Their disguises are the best.
They have a talking pussy. I don't like pussies.
I didn't know you were in there.
I don't... Hey.
Shots
hey.
Fired.
I don't like pussies. If anything, I'm a dick.
Well, you are what you eat.
I'm not denying that. Not right now, at least. Maybe next episode.
No, you're gonna have to do this for the entire, like, recording session.
Oh, come on. I wanna have a normal talk with him while I'm let's play while he's not being the gay.
With the pudding?
God damn it, he knew what I was going for. I need my sweater.
With the pudding?
With the pudding.
Are you going to fly on your salty semen?
Yes. And I'm going to surf on it. The salty semen is just the best mode of transportation. You
well,
don't even
yeah,
know.
Of course.
You don't even know.
I mean, like, it
Girl.
Just... It just, like, washes you everywhere and just, like, just,
It's so good for your skin.
Moo. Team Rocket blasts off at the speed of light! Again.
Can I go now? Please?
No, Jeff, you have to stay.
He mooed!
He did.
I didn't want to have to hear the moo again.
Did we ever explain that on screen?
No, and let's not.
We haven't had a chance to.
We should.
Bingo! The card key opened the door.
That was a little loud.
I think we should explain it just in case we haven't explained it.
We haven't explained it. We haven't recorded since then. See, me and Danielle were, like, fucking the other day.
Oh, God. You...
And... No, we weren't fucking. I was sucking your dick. There's a difference.
Okay, well, Jeff was just outside the room, and I didn't realize it.
We
so
didn't know he was there.
I was, like, just, and, yeah.
And boom.
To him... And yeah, Boom goes to Dynamite. Moo goes to Dynamite, more like. Because it sounded like mooing to him, and he kind of got freaked out and just like shut down.
We were playing Minecraft and it mooed and it reminded me of it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we were by some cows and it was just like moo.
And you were like obsessed with killing them.
Yeah, and I was like so tired of just the moo. Prick little cows.
Okay, I need to explain something. I wasn't, like, creeping behind their door or anything.
No, he was sleeping on the couch outside, and, like, the living room is just outside her bedroom, so...
Yeah, and we didn't realize he was right out there.
Yeah, we thought he was upstairs, but...
I could have sworn...
God, it was awkward.
I'm so sorry.
It took so long for me to fall asleep after that.
I'm sure.
Persian.
It didn't take Zach very long to fall asleep.
Cause he boomed the dynamite.
Yeah.
Moo.
Oh god.
So.
It is so hard not to laugh at myself, by the way, by the way.
By the way, by
the way. By
the way, by the way.
I see you resisting as much as possible. Oh, you're about to crack. You almost did.
You're smiling so hard right now.
It is so hard.
So
hard. And you know I like it hard.
The look.
If only this was the camera.
I know.
It would just melt. That's how hot I am. You guys don't even know.
The look that Jeff is giving him right now. My god.
Is this guy fuck serious?
Yes.
I am so fuck serious. I am always serious about fuck.
So I've heard.
You couldn't.
Oh no, I can't drink that anymore. It has ice cream in it, which comes from... Now I'm gay voicing.
You son of a bitch.
Ah, oh, I'm gonna scratch
no,
I converted another
Dasha!
One!
Dasha! Don't confuse Dasha!
Who's who? Bitchin', I converted another one. Come here, big boy.
Oh, yes!
Moo! The dareple, the dareple, 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 dareple.
Little, 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 little.
Pardon.
I can't right now.
Veronica, I lost again!
I can't, and neither can the emulator. The emulator just can't.
Look at him, he's like, my name is Veronica. Yeah.
I'm spiking the mic so hard. You know, yeah. I spike a lot of things.
Because
that's how I've gotten all my lovers.
Because you keep screaming into it.
That's how I get all my lovers. I spike them.
Because we have at least, you know, like 2 feet from the mic. You are engulfing it. I can't touch that mic anymore. It has the gay on it.
It has all the gay.
That mic has been in so many people's mouths.
Ooh, Master Ball. Wait, what happened to Master's other ball? Ooh, wait, I remember now. Oopsie.
Dive! I missed! And now you're laughing about something else.
I don't know what you're talking about. Nothing in my life is funny, I'm gay.
Oh god, that's true! Holy shizballs. I mean, look at Holly! All of her Skype things are like, oh god, F my life.
Yeah, but that's because she's Holly. And she's sad when I'm not there, because I cure all of her sads.
By grabbing her boobs?
Not always. There are other methods.
Would you like to say something, Zach? You look like you're on the tip of your penis now.
You shut your whore mouth, boy. Actually, you should open your whore mouth.
Boing. Let me also. I made him turn on the mic.
Go, salty semen. That's a hot little blonde there. Oh, wait, no, that's a trick. That's a chick. No, I don't need it. I don't need that in my life. You thank you.
It's a trick. Tricks are for kids.
I will never be able to eat that cereal the same way again.
You keep covering your mouth, just let it out.
You keep covering your mouth like some kind of bloodstone.
God damn it! Yes!
That's how he laughs. He giggles and covers his mouth.
Fuck you guys. So hard right now.
No, not right now.
You're not,
later.
You're not getting
I can't handle it!
God. The face that you make when you do that.
I can't handle all of your laughter.
R.I.P. headphone users.
Sorry, boys. You know you want me in your ear. Just whispering sensually.
Oh, I hate the gyms that are set up like this.
She's talking about you. Get it, Jim?
My name's not Jim. My name's not Jim.
I just don't like the warp tile gyms.
I love those.
I hate those. I get stuck in them forever.
My name's not Jim. It's Jeffrey.
You shut your whore mouth.
I'll open my whore mouth anytime you want.
Shut your whore mouth. I don't want it open. Autobots,
I can
roll
do closed
out.
Mouth too.
How? What? Up the nose or something?
There's all kinds out there, Jeff.
There's more orifices than just the mouth.
I've got a few.
And just like that, I'm a woman.
What?
I'll convert for you, Jeff.
And just like that, my people need me.
You guys are gonna kill me.
Probably.
It's so hard to hold it all in.
Well, just, when you cover
I
your
just
mouth.
Want to release.
We'll release it. You gotta take your hand away from it.
What?
I just let a little bit out. It's okay.
That was a little bit?
A little bit?
Just a little bit.
Only
you
a little
covered
bit.
The mic with it.
Mm.
Oh,
don't
God.
Club me Nito with Queen. Your boner.
Nito Queen. Boobs!
Boobs! Oh, you sucked that health right out of her. Where'd you get it from?
I don't know.
Did you use milk drink?
For half a second, I made him straight. He said boobs.
I didn't say I liked boobs. I just mentioned them.
Mentioning them.
What if he was talking about man boobs?
Then he would have specified man boobs.
I don't
not
have
necessarily.
To. They're boobs. I've got boobs.
He does.
Shut
too.
Up, Senor Fruity Nipples.
tell they're coconut flavored. So I've heard.
Well, they are pretty colorful.
They are.
Now everyone's gonna just imagine rainbow.
Rainbow?
Your nipples are such a
bright pink.
I take
it a step further. I have the whole spectrum.
Damn.
He can microwave with his nipples?
You know it. They're just that hot.
I wouldn't put my pizza on there.
Oh, it smells like burning coconut.
Mm-hmm. It feels good, though. Keep going. Hit my 30-second extension.
I can't.
I
can't.
Now can I go?
Zach, are you okay?
Not really.
Can I go now, please?
No, you can't.
He's extending. Careful, you're gonna hit your head on the mic.
You keep silent laughing so hard.
You people are gonna fucking kill me.
Probably. You're
I'm just gonna
yourself.
Like Pinkie Pie and just like and float away until I pop.
Look at all that spiking you just did.
I'm sorry.
I feel bad for the people that actually use those earphones that go inside.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be right inside of you. So far inside.
Stop getting so close to the mic. You're getting your gay all over it.
Don't wave it towards me, you bitch.
Maybe I'll convert him.
Dive! I missed.
I didn't.
I didn't.
Get the fuck out of here. And there he goes, silently laughing again. Just don't throw shit at me again.
For those of you wondering, we're talking about Monster Hunter 3. If you don't understand, then, well, that's your loss.
I think that one actually picked up that last silent laugh.
Well, if you don't understand, then that's more of we're just referring to things that you're not going to understand, and that's bad commentary, but... whatevs.
I'm trying to make him laugh out loud instead of, you know... Is that what it sounded like after she reached her people?
Exactly. That's her deflation noise.
What?
When she reached her people, she had to deflate.
Oh, you're talking about another thing that the viewers
Pinkie Pie.
Know.
For those of you who are wondering, we're talking about not the latest episode, but last week's episode where she just like randomly fucking like and like inflated and just like floated a few feet in the air and nobody said shit about it.
Okay, but we need to stop-
Is this doing it for you, Dasha?
We need to stop referencing things that people aren't going to know. Please?
Okay.
That's terrible commentary.
I'm sorry.
Gay started it.
True.
You're right, Jeff did start it.
You are Zach! I am Jeff! Shut the fuck up!
Shut your gay mouth.
I'll open or shut my mouth anytime you want me to.
Shut it, right now!
Okay, well, what orifice do you want me to open?
None.
None of them!
Oh, we're just, gonna play like that.
Just
okay.
Close off your entire body. All passages. Not really!
I was waiting for the rollout. You pretty much just turned into an ass ball. Oh, that's funny.
Like Samus?
Now who's referencing things?
Okay, but that's a video game thing. That's like a really commonly known thing. That's just... not just a specific thing that we were laughing at earlier.
Holy crap, I just realized Samus is a woman!
Oh god, no, I can't be that then.
Yeah, you're Samus.
No.
No, she's more
How could
than
this
you.
Happen to me? I've made my mistakes.
And we've gone from gay to Cartman.
Fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck.
Yeah, there's no gay Sabrina.
I'm a gay Cartman.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
is this Sabrina?
No.
No, oh, it says Sabrina. Holy shit, it's a Kappa.
It's a swimmer female.
She's got a nice long pole.
Oh god. And look what Pokemon came out. Son of a...
The big turd.
The big turd.
Hey, it doesn't have to be a turd. It could be awkwardly shaped anal beads.
I kind of feel like watching RV now.
I don't know what that is.
The big rolling turd. That's what they named their RV.
Oh, yeah. I didn't care that much for that movie.
Oh, you didn't? No. I thought it was pretty funny. I haven't seen it in a long-ass time, though, so maybe now it's not funny. Who knows? My taste might have changed.
My tastes have definitely changed.
Indeed!
Can I stop the gameplay?
No!
If this is just for Dasha!
What about Dasher, Prancer, and Fuck?
Dasha, Prancer...
Rihanna.
Blitza.
Beyonce.
Miley Cyrus.
Kesha.
You can come at me like any kind of wrecking ball you want.
God.
You shut all of your whore orifices.
My whorefices?
Yes, those.
What about my non-whorefices?
Shut those too.
Just shut off every passage, including look, the ones to your
look,
heart.
Even Lickitung is like, I gotta get it off, I touched it.
You helped him burn it off.
You know how much it would suck to, like, constantly have your tongue hanging outside your mouth?
I know how much it would suck.
God!
Fuck out of here!
Dasha,
don't.
I have to blame you for this. I'm sorry.
Because even though their voices sound nothing alike...
Well, you sound different on recording than you do.
I know, but even on recording, you guys don't sound alike.
Oh, God.
It just learned vice grip?
Yes, except that it didn't because I didn't let it.
It can't grip good enough.
Oh,
it's
God.
Okay.
Get it away from me.
Salty semen.
I need to stop using sea salt for the next couple of episodes. Because my god.
Why does it have to be gay when I growl?
I'll choose a different voice next episode.
Here, how about in the next one, Zach can be normal and you can be Betty the entire time.
Oh my gosh, my voice is going to go so quickly.
No, guys, I'll just be Cartman next episode.
I can be Napa.
Even Junior hasn't seen that.
I haven't.
Okay, you be Napa, and I'll be Cartman.
Oh, God. Napa meets Cartman. This is going to be fantastic.
Fucking Jew.
You can't be a gay Cartman.
No offense to all those Jews out there.
Yeah.
I have nothing against you, but apparently Cartman does.
That is such a cute little doggy in the bag. Oh, it's female. Never mind.
Jeez.
Because they can totes make scrotes see that.
Okay, I think I'm done for right now.
Finally.
I think I finally finished, too.
We didn't hear any mooing.
It was silent.
Okay.
I'll just sit over here.
Alright, in the next one, they're going to do different impressions, and I'm probably eventually going to make it to Sabrina. And until then, goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
Bye! My leg!